adding other keyboard flags in addition to actions. You can specify with the Android colon IME options attribute. You can add additional flags to specify others keyboard behaviors. Take an example, Android colon IME options behaviors to Android colon IME behavior attribute. Attributes. So what are the attribute was here? Action unspecified. Go. Next action. Send. Next action. Next action. Done. Next action. Previous. Okay, boss. Fine. When you come to here, in those actions, show you that. Here, install this action search. Let me go for what, boss? Now, by default, it generates the view icon. Let me increase the size. Okay, boss, fine. It will run my existing application only. Okay. Auto completion suggestions. You'll see providing auto completion suggestions. Okay, boss, still launching. If you want to provide suggestions to the user as they type, use the subclass of edit text. Use the subclass of edit text called AutoCompleteTextView. Okay, boss. To implement a AutoCompleteTextView. AutoComplete. You must specify an adapter. Or in bracket you can type array adapter. Which are blocks? Array adapter that provides the text suggestion. Okay, I think my event is launched. Let me check. Yeah, fine. When on click, you can see here search languages. Okay, based on this one, let me go for different views. Okay, fine. Let me go to text. Instead of this action search, let me go for action none, or action go, or action done. Action done. Okay, run the application here. Still Gradle building terminal. Initializing shell. Okay, boss. When on click here, I think changed or saved. Look at here, guys. And done. Remove the label here. Remove the IMA option label. Can you see a done option? Okay, guys. Let me go for some other action. Go. Let me launch again. We can use Shift F10 also to launch to deploy the application into your even in your mobiles. When on click here, look at here. Go. Okay, like this we can try for everything, boss. Done. Now I can deploy. On click here, action none. By default you will get this parameter. Okay, now here and search. You should get that banner like a magnifier. Okay, the magnifier should appear. Look at your magnifier. Are you getting? Like this, you can try n number of options, guys. Action done, action next, action send, action go, action unspecified. Let's see. Unspecified. Okay, well, this is last one. Unspecified means always by default will come. Okay, was fine. Let me go for now. Auto completion text view. Which one, boss? This one. Providing auto completion text views. So auto completion suggestions to my edit text. Fine. Let me create one application for this file. So before creating the application, let me give you the view. Same view. Just like yesterday's search, but. Here I won't go for click button. Are you getting? Here I won't go for click button. Directly when I type, it should search. I'm having some languages. I think more than 500 or 700 languages that I copied and pasted. In double quote. Okay. So initially I'll show with the these languages and then we'll proceed for multiple languages. Okay. So I'm having. Okay, boss, let me close this one. And let me launch new application, file, new project. And here is my which application was, I think this is 9th, 10th, let me proceed. 9th, and this is the, come on. Auto completion suggestion. Auto completion suggestion. Next. Set the minimum location. Next. Activity. Next. Main activity. Click on finish. Okay, boss, let me go what? Layout. All the control component. Okay, fine. Linear layout. Now here is my first tag, and just close the linear layout. Okay, boss. Thanks, sir. Android. Done. Android colon. Okay, schema is loaded. Let me go for Android colon. Layout. Layout width. Let me match the parent. Match parent. Mister Android colon layout height. Let me match the parent. Let me give the Android colon orientation. Let me make it as a vertical. Let me make it as a vertical. Just wait, boss. Wait for one. Now after this, let me go for Android colon. What should I do, boss? Let me go for int. Just search. Okay. Search. Next, Android colon. Let me go for margin. Layout margin. Let me give the 25 dp. Okay, was fine. This is more than enough where I need. And the main things are not required. Here I'm not going to give any buttons. Why? Because on work by default autocomplete, na? When the key change, the value should be processed. Where is my main activity? This is my main activity, boss. So let me here my find. Let me find what is. What I have to find, boss? Find view dot id r dot id ac1. Next, let me call it to separate header. Next, home. Let me make it as a one variable. AT. Edit AT. Here I'm making it as a global. Why? Because class level. I don't want to make it final. I don't want to make it as a final. AT. Fine boss. Now let's apply the events. Just apply the events. How will you apply the events on the AT? Now, as yesterday's event only. Okay. Okay, boss, fine. Just here, look at here. Just complete texture. Here is my AC. Is equal to. No. That was edit text, na? That was. Instead of this edit text, sorry guys. Here to proceed for auto complete texture. Auto complete view. That's it. Okay. I should not have to go here in edit text. Let me find here also. Auto complete texture. Auto complete text to you, and here also let me go for what was auto complete. As I said, it's a subclass, na? Subclass. So I need to question to sub to sub and sub to super. Auto complete text to you. Here I need not to create one more because already is there. Auto complete text to you. Let me configure into string array, boss. String what are languages, langs, okay, langs, and make a string. Double quote, opening curly bracket, closing curly bracket, semicolon. The variables, boss, tell me languages now. See, okay, instead of this one, should I use my own copied languages? It can more than 500,000 languages. Okay, for demo, let me configure one or two only. C, comma, double quote, C++. This is case since, boss. Next, Java, new, advanced. Java, next one, comma, here JDBC, comma, here servlets, okay, next PHP, next let me go for JSP, next let me go for struts, let me go for what, spring, next let me go for what was, hybrid. Okay boss, this is more than enough for my string languages. Okay, fine boss. Next, what should I do? Add those words to an array adapter. Add those string array into where? Array adapter. array adapter. So here let me create the reference array adapter, new array adapter of. It contains guys three parameters. Actually, we have seen what are those parameters? Context, main activity dot this, comma, android colon, sorry, android. This is static output. Android dot r dot layout dot. Now which you want to get take simple list item one. Simple list item, and after that you have to pass what boss? Languages, langs. As a okay, a array adapter name. Next, my name Edina. I took the variable name as what? Ed boss here. Ct. Now set adapter. Set adapter of what you set boss? Your array adapter. Okay boss, fine. What? Now let me run. Nexus one is running only. Okay boss, fine. Launching activity. Okay, here you can see the margin 25 25, top also 25. Okay, fine boss. Let me click on C or C++. Are you getting? Okay, let me click on Java. Okay, are you getting boss? So like this you can complete the adapter completion text view. Let me proceed for that adapter completion text by adding multiple languages. Where I saved boss, where I saved my workspace, my own workspace. This is my workspace. I think it is a auto completion edit text. Let me copy and paste all those Java, all those dot solve this arrays. Array contains some values. Okay boss, this is the words. Okay, these are languages. These are the languages boss. Control C and here I'm pasting. Control V, Control A. Okay. Okay, boss. These mean number of languages are available in the world. H-0 system A language only A. Okay. Next ABAP, ABC. ABC is a language. Algol, Factor, F Sharp, Game Monkey, Script, GAMS, GAP, G Code, Genie. Natural, Nipper, Mary, Mazam, number of languages are there boss. Now search whatever you want to search now. Okay? Let me run. XQuery, XS, XLT, Unix Shell, Super Docs, Apple Image, Super Collider, Square, SR, ProviderX, Protel, Prose Model. I think it is launch. Okay boss, which language you want to search? Tell. From which language? From which character? Okay, P. Look at here. Wherever P are available, you will get all the options. P R O. Easy programming. Q equation programming language. Max MSP graphics programming language. Next G R A. Graphical programming language. These are still list is there. Still list is there, boss. But because of the keyboard, here demo, mad, diesel, Delphi, MSIL. Okay, so like this you can add whatever the words you want to search by using auto completion text view. Understood boss? Okay, you want to write this one or you want to skip? Okay, what is an intent? An intent is a messaging object. An intent is a messaging object. An intent is a messaging object. So you can change. So you can use to request an action. Action from another app, another application component as well as intents are used to communicate in between components. Intents are categorized into two types. First is implicit intents. Next, second is explicit intents. Okay, boss. Android intents are mainly used to first start the service. Next, launch an activity. Third, display a web page. Next, display a list of contacts. Next, five, broadcast a message. Next, sixth, dial a phone. Okay, boss, fine. These are more than enough. Fine. Implicit intents are already in Android service. Take an example, contacts. Next, phone. Next, camera. Okay, boss, fine. If you want to call our own created application, then we use explicit intents. Okay, boss, fine. First, let me go for implicit intent. What is implicit intent? In implicit intent, what doesn't specify a component, but we declare action to perform. But we declare action to perform. Here, for example, if you want to show user location on map, you can use implicit intent to request another application shows specified location shows specify location on map. We create an implicit intent. We create an implicit intent. The Android system finds the appropriate component to start by compelling the content of the intent to the intent filters the file declared in the manifest.xml file. Okay boss, let me draw one diagram for this. Here is my one cell phone. Okay, or directly instead of going to cell phone, this is my one tab or cell phone. Okay, fine. Here, this is tab boss. What boss? This is tab. Here, what I'm trying to do, having one activity boss. This is one activity. Okay, fine. And within the same time, having other activities. Okay, this is second activity. Fine boss. Now let me create one more views. These are the methods which contain start activity. This is also start activity of these two activity methods. Let me call both are available in same Android system. Who will interfere? The Android system will interfere. And let me draw the lines from here to here. Okay boss, fine. This is second activity. This is first activity. Okay boss, fine. Fine, let me give the names here. And before giving the names, I need to mention the intents. Who will come into picture. Here is the intent and here also intent boss. Let me rename and let me give the names for those. From here, are you? I think I have to use this line. Okay boss, fine. Let me use one more line. Okay boss, let me go the arrows. From here to here. Let me mark the lines. From here to here. Okay, leave it. From here. Okay boss, let me rename all these control components. This is my single phone. I am trying to call implicit intents. Okay. And when you come to here, this is what boss? This is the intent. This is also intent. Okay boss, fine. Here is my method. Start activity. Intent new lifecycle should have to call start activity, na? This is what boss? This is your Android system. This is what your Android system. Here also. Start activity. And here this is the Android system. This is activity 1, activity A, and this is what was activity B. Activity B. Look at it, guys. In this diagram, you will come to know when the request starts from here, activity 1. Okay, enter lifecycle method will execute at the start activity. This start activity will call onCreate method. OnCreate contains intent. Okay, intent will call whatever the intent filters are mentioned in a manifest file. This is in the Android system. This is in the Android system. The request come here. Request will come here. Okay, in the Android system. In the Android system. Android system uses the intents again and send to call to activity B. After calling activity, that activity start and onCreate method that view will be present in front of you. Okay, boss? Fine. Let me close this one. Not required to save. Or? Fine. Here, in this diagram, let me explain. Activity A creates. Activity A creates an intent with an action description and passes it to start activity, the method of activity class, predefined activity class, boys. Okay, this is the method of activity class. Okay, boss, fine. And here, the Android system searches all applications for an intent filter that matches the intent. When a match is found, the system starts the matching activity. Take an example here, activity B. Okay, by invoking its onCreate method and passing to the intent. Fine, boss. We'll proceed for now. How to create the internal intents, guys? How to launch web browser? How to launch open galleries? What shall we do? Shall we start today or shall we start tomorrow? Where is that? Ah, boss, tell me, what shall we do? I have to add the permissions also, na? So let me search for permissions. Calendar. Okay, boss, fine. Browser cha permissions kude tre. Calendar cha hai. Okay, boss, first let me go with the contacts or calendar. Okay, let me go with contacts or calendar and then just create the application. Alt F, not here. When I click on a button, when I click on the button, I should have to launch 11th. Should I go for implicit intent? Implicit. IMPLICIT, implicit intent calendar. Okay, next, 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 finish. Okay, boss, let me go. Where is that application? Where is that application? Where is that application? I am having same or different. What is that? 9th, no? 18. N. 10th. Figure ST. Gallery, Google Maps. Let me open for calendar first. Where is my manifest file, boss? You have to add some permission into my manifest. Into the manifest. Where should I have to add, boss? Here, at last. Okay. Uses permission. So add the permission first. Add the permissions. Now, what are the permissions, boss? Android colon Android colon permission Android colon permissions dot where should I put? Let me hit boss calendar. Okay, you can able to open the calendar here. Now let me go to activities. Let me add what boss? One button. One button. And button is responsible to open the calendar. Okay. Button. Button. Wrap content. Wrap content. And here Android colon ID at the plus ID calb calb calculator button. Okay. Next, anything is required apart from this one? I don't think. Yeah, I forget to add the text boss. Android colon text. What is the text you have to add? Open calendar. Open the calendar. Yeah, boss, it is open. Now just let me go. Where should I move now? In my class. Now what should I do now? Find. Find view ID r dot id dot calb. Okay, boss, here is my calb. Let me convert into button. Button B. Okay. Now instead of button, you can whatever you want. You can go checkbox, radio button, whatever feel okay. Okay, next typecast into button. Button. Here is my B assignment operator. It is showing the error. Okay, leave it. It is gone because it's starting the packages. Now B dot. What should I call boss? B dot. Set on click listen. New off. On click. on click list number. Oh, fine. Now next, just write these two lines of code to open the calendar. Let me first creating the intent. Intent I is equal to new intent of, not integer, new intent of, just pass it here. What the parameter, boss? Intent dot, what you want to do? You want to launch a new activity. What do you think you will feel comfort? Action 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 underscore I want to view. Okay, next I want to view. After that, let me pass the URI. Let me pass the URI. I think I can count URI dot dot and pass. Let me pass that. What is the application name or what is the content of the application? Okay, here content:// com dot dot android android dot calendar calendar apps a lower com dot android dot calendar, and then if you want to proceed for time also, you can proceed for time also. Okay, and then what you have to do last, at last, start the activity. This dot start activity, pass here what was your I. Fine, your application is over. Let me run. Okay, next we'll proceed for Google Maps. Installing a case, launching activity, it is launch. Open calendar. Got the calendar, boss? Maybe not in proper view, but let me arrange. Checking information. Okay, boss, my intention is to show the calendar. Are you getting? Calendar is one application, inbuilt application. Okay? What I'm trying to do? I want to call the calendar from my application. Let us, we'll go for Google Maps. Shall we go? Okay, boss, fine. Let me add the permission where? In manifest. For maps, I think permission not required. Maps permission not required, boss. Map not required permission. Let me configure directly. Let me create one more button in my where, in my view. Copy, Control C, Control V, and this is for home, boss. Open your location. Control Z. Open your location or open Google Map. Open Google Map. Here, what is button? Gmap B. Gmap B, boss. Still error? No error. And copy and paste. Button B. This is my GB. Google button or Google Map button. Semicolon. Okay, boss. Here, Google Map button is equal to, alright, Google Map button is equal to Control C, Control V. Here, Google Map button. Am I the bow? What's the problem with you? Not a statement. Why not a statement? Double equal to. Okay, boss, fine. Let me fire the query, same query as I want to fire. Control E. And here, let me call what, boss? What name? What is that? GMB. GMB. Why? G. Okay, boss, here, what should I call? Just instead of this one, change the parameters. Change the parameter. Suppose, take an example, let me find my current location. CSMS, let me find. Okay, CSMS on Google Maps. Let me get this. It is working. Not gone, boss. I think. Search, boss. Let me find the on Google. net gone boss, I think. Yeah, gone. I had to get that latitude longitude. Once if I get latitude longitude, I can boss. Yeah, I think coming. Something is coming here. Connector still. Let me get that URI geocode. Time is out, boss. I think. Okay, fine. We'll come tomorrow. Okay. Attendance, guys, please.